Hello everyone, we're at Farringdon. You have seen from the intro. Today we're going to attempt another All Lines challenge. That's travelling on all of the London Underground Lines, excluding the Elizabeth Line, in the fastest time possible. So waiting here on the eastbound platform at Farringdon, waiting for a Circle Line service, which will be our first train. We're going to do bish bash bosh down to Liverpool Street, stopping at Barbican and Moorgate along the way. Be able to get a sub 40 minute this time. Oh, here comes our first train, Circle Line via Liverpool Street, which will be getting one stop to Barbican. It's a bit rammed this one, isn't it? We're only going one stop though, luckily.
Remember if it's part with stop time.
Right, Barbican, we're barely a minute in. Things are looking very, very good. Should have a Metropolitan line service which is bound for Oldgate, which should be our next line. It's getting Circle, Metropolitan and Hammersmith City line out the way first of all. Okay, 4 minutes 20 in, here comes our second train, Metropolitan line for Oldgate. It's locked out on this one, we've got the Circle, Metropolitan and Hammersmith City all on the road, looks like. The next train is bound for Barking. Right, Moorgate. You won't believe this, but this is the easiest bit of the whole challenge. Because all you have to do is just stand around on these platforms, wait till Liverpool Street, and you'll see how stressful things can get. We want car 5 for this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is where we're going to dart off at Liverpool Street. It's got a fence in that one, go this way. Bang on. Liverpool Street, the Central Line, let's go. Going to bank now, westbound.
That's the word there. 1 minute, North Acton. That'll do.
Another minute's in. We want to be right at the back of this train.
It's looking good. It's looking good.
Right, ladies and gents, let's go. Up these escalators, follow us onto our central ticket hall. then Waterloo and City line along the travel later. Okay, Waterloo and City line, good. This is the central ticket hall. Just after I stopped recording stuff. Drone approach it. Subsurface guys haven't let us down today. Going on your own, so we've got all day. Good to see people using the Waterloo City line again.
There's a whistle, not too sure.
How many minutes are we over in? 17 minutes 57 in.
We've only got a handful more lines to go.
Oops, that was a bit funny. Okay, we're train. I want a train coming in now. Could we have got any more lucky than that? Twenty-three minutes in. More car four here. Embankment. Next one is District Line.
It's all right.
Try about it. Mind the gap. Right, let's go. Yeah, we specifically want District Line this time. Richmond, 1 minute.
Not bad.
Cotty Door one we want for this next one. We're about right here, I think. Oh, tired. Jubilee line is where we're headed for now. There's the exit there, stairs to Jubilee line, might as well take those. Not sure whether it'll be quicker or not then. Yeah, let's set the stairs, why not? Looks like it's more direct. Didn't save us much time, did it? Westbound. Let's go on Green Park. Bad. The interchange I was dreading most, actually, Green Park. Not Green Park, Westminster. Okay, that's car 4. Okay, we've just gone over the 30 minute mark. Green Park Victoria Line off the Circus, is that soon enough? Right, that was well off. Let's sort that out. Let's go. Sorry. We won't have a problem with frequency on the Victoria Line. We don't want to be at the front of the train for this one. Victoria Line, Officer Central, getting as far as up to Circus as I mentioned. First 5 minutes in.
This is
right, this is a tricky one, this one. We've got to go from the northbound Victoria line platform to the southbound Bakerloo line platform. It's a bit annoying.
Another right thing.
Hang on with the connection there. Southbound by Waterloo. That's better. Oh, look at that. Brilliant connection. Car free this time, Piccadilly Circus. Up to today, got one more line left. That's where we want. Let's go. Last train we see. There's not a kind of where it's going. And as soon as we board the train, we stop the timer. It's looking very, very good. Change here. 41 minutes, 15 seconds, 35. New record by a long way. Wow, I can't believe that. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. That was very tiring. It is Green Park, we were there a minute ago. See you next time.